He's made two. I'll make two.
Intimidated by his presence down there.
Aiden Pierce.
He's got players helping him here.
Yeah, why? Are you on
the phone? Oh, because I knocked him before, but he was in the shower.
If he's in the shower. Hey, after I've had the battle and all that, I don't go out. It's like, what's the point of getting getting a wash and then getting dirty again?
Intensity, last 15. They've been looking dominant.
I have showers left before at about 6.
I get like a bath before I go to bed.
Will get it if they carry on playing like this.
I don't like baths. Like, I don't shower.
I don't have a shower, that's why.
Oh, don't you?
We get them on this year. It's just like we've asked the council if we can get a shower, but they have
a built-in one.
No, we're gonna put in like a shower and all that. We're just gonna build a ball back.
Oh no, you can't just really buy one, can you? I don't think it even works like that if you just buy it. I don't mind bags like that.
I don't know. Anyway, like showers is more like. Well, it's not like showers are more, or I'm in a rush and all that, let's get washed.
It's sort of,
but like baths, I don't know why, they're more common.
Get out of my room now, both of yous.
Well, he's doubled up here with his.
Well, yous are playing outside my bleeding room and I don't want it to be used to.
Wouldn't you know it?
I don't know, baths, I feel like they're more common.
Yeah, I get what you mean there.
Like, basically, I have enough time. Basically, if you have, like, just an hour to do a nothing and you need, like, a wash, I would just get, like, a bath. If I have, like, 10 minutes to go somewhere and I haven't had a wash, just get, like, a 5-minute shower. But, like, I don't have one, but we'll get them on this year, definitely.
Hey, so anyway, guys, I'm going to check my sorry. I signed this guy called Rosa, Bernardo Rosa from West Ham. Oh, he's 19. And then I signed him, Baldry. He's got all right potential, I think. I got him. And I bought this keeper from Salford. And, yeah. Hey Max, do you have any clue how to loan players on Korea? I do not have a clue. I loan them, yeah. And then they just go rejected. Like, no, it says thinking about it, yeah. And then next day it'll just say rejected.
Yeah, it's like a reasonable, but don't go basically ask them for loan and when they come. Go like, oh yeah, we'll pay all of his wages, because if you're saying like, oh, you still have to pay his wages, then they're not going to put him on loan. Some just don't go on loan. Like, Ronaldo, Juventus aren't going to put on loan. And all that.
At the rip team,
play Korean anyway.
No.
My team's getting better, like, I will be on 50k now, yeah, if it weren't for Stee, because Stee and I wanted to get Laporte.
Now he wants to take them on.
Yeah, from Man City. And yeah. I got him 5 days ago, yeah, and then yesterday I packed them, and then because Stee wanted them, I put them up for 2k, because that's how much Stee had. I could have got 27k and someone only gave me 2k for them. If I put him on for like 20k, I would be on like what, 50k now? That means I would be able to get like, I don't know, like an Aguero. Or Aguero or like an Allison, yeah.
Wait, how much have you got now?
I've got like, don't know, I think I've got like 26k.
That's still alright, isn't
it? Well, yeah, but I could be on like 50k, can't I?
Wait, what's your best player?
Well, highest rated or like?
Like just, yeah.
Highest rated is, let me check. It is Cavani,
David Silva. Yeah, they're both 88 rated. No. This is my team. Well, this is like my starting 11, basically. 84 rated Felipe Anderson. Firmino, 86 rated. Mahrez, 84. Ronaldo, 84. Madison, 84. Silva, 88. Team of the Year nominee Trent, 84. Maguire, 82. 84 Leno. 87 Laporte. 85 Robbo. Cavani, Jimenez, Kalu, Socrates, Dele Alli, Ndombele, and James.
So it's alright, isn't it? That's a good team, though. What is it? 187, what is it?
185.
I think mine's a 187 or 8.
I don't know, it's Maguire. It's because he's ACC rated.
Oi, come on. It's gone 4-1-0 to us. Oh, 2-2.
I'm thinking about getting the 86 Leno, but like you won't link.
Oh yes, I'm in playoff position.
How did Ronaldo chop again?
It's hard to explain when you're out of like FIFA. Like you're not out of FIFA. No, you've scouted a ball still. What? Yes!
So far? Oh,
I've got some players.
Yes!
Yes.
Who did
get?
What? Firmino just scissor kicked the goalkeeper to the nose.
Yes! Exciting new players! Yeah, so I've got Moretti, should I say. Got him. Oh, why is he friendly?
Fat Trump. Wait, is your boy CR7 playing?
Oh god, I'm fixing this team.
I could have got the 87 for Felipe Anderson, but I didn't get to him. So I have to buy the crap one, but like, there's other ones out, isn't there?
Yeah.
Did you see who's out on it? Ultimate 5. It is. You can get like Fred on that this year, this season. Like 86 Fred, I think, or 85 Fred.
What's he got potential? Oh my god. You're 73 pace, that's alright. You can get off my teammates. And Baldry. You can go on for him. And Rossi, you can go on for him.
But no!
And it's nice.
Firmino's just nutmegged two people with the ball, and the defender just cleared it off the goalie's line.
Who else's line would be? I'm actually quite pushed on that friend.
Out wide. Back. Out wide again. Back in.
Oh, yes, yes. Stephen, lad. We're over to you, Red, lad. Hey, Stephen.
Steve, I won it, and I come second in COD before.
Yeah, how many people are in the game, Max?
Wait, I'm on Ultimate Team. Now I was playing in a COD before, the new one.
I'm trying to do this.
You missed that.
Hey, Baldy. Hey, Stephen. I still not edit my player?
Oh.
Why wouldn't I let you edit player on career?
Oh, I've got some in my eye.
Sad. I want to untuck his shoes and give him some new boots. God damn shit.
Yeah. Did you beat his ass?
On loan. Rosa. Did I learn
it? Hey, nah, do it in school tomorrow. Who cares if Mr. Bolton's there, just say. He was smack talking to me brother and all that, being horrible, getting his cousins to batter me. I've got bruises and Liam. And just, because you don't know where he lives, just batter him in school. Because at least the teachers will go, like, first thing when you walk in, why did you hit Leighton? At least he'll go at lunch, why did you hit Leighton?
Wait, why? What happened?
Oh, Leighton's cousins are being, like, horrible to stay in Lewis, like, in footy and all that. Well, in Kyle's footy. And then Leighton's asked, Steve said yesterday, because they've been talking, like, smack and all that, tomorrow in footy, I'm going to battle Leighton. And then...
Leighton who?
Leighton Wall.
Wait, what? So what's happened?
Basically, Leighton Wall in Miss Moon's class has been... talking smack to Steve and like his little brother and Lewis getting his cousins to try to batter like floor Steve and all that, and now Leighton's asked him for a fight, which ain't gonna end well because Steve just snap his legs like a fucking twig.
Leighton getting into fight?
Yeah, because he thinks he's a lad.
No, you swear that laser quest thinking he's sick, and then I was just like, why are you trying to act sick, bro? He swore, and I was just like, oh, you're odd, aren't you?
Lad, you go boxing and you've hit a bag off the bleeding hinges. A weak arm. Are you off your head, fam? Hey, he plays with Josh and he thinks he's odd. Why? Josh has taught him some mad stuff. Leighton's got the bleeding gate.
To throw your gate?
No, well, for me, you know what? Leighton has the gate touch.
Moretti.
What? Yeah, but I played with Ollie and that. Just tell him to shut up and he'll go try into his mum.
Youth star.
You can't get a ball. Have you seen him in the cage? Hey, he's saying he has a better shot than you.
When did he think that?
No. Who kicked the ball over the fence with a weak outside of the foot? Steve, Leighton can't score a goal with a strong foot. Let alone score with his weak foot out on the outside of the foot. Okay. I've already played this team. It's 188. This is what my team... No. This is why I like these teams, yeah? Ben Yedder, what card is this? Player of the month, League One. Okay, so they have Ben Yedder, Radjakata, James, Paulinho, Neymar, Mbappe, Alex Telles, David Luiz, De Gea, Maldini, Trent. Why do I always get these people?
who play the Ryan Kent bloody, what card is it? It's the Europa League Road to the Final card. Kubo and Van
Back in 10 minutes.
Like, just think I want to play this team, no? Even this team's best on my...
Hey, tell Steve to unmute me.
Steve just got someone. He hasn't muted no one, Steve.
What?
Oh, yeah, Steve.
Yeah, I can't change it.
Wait, when did this all start?
Wait, if you muted Shay.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, still mute me.
He said I'm muted.
Okay. Hello.
Alright, Steve. What's going on with you lately now? How did it all start?
Because he's been a knobhead. He's pissing me off.
When did he do this?
So, I think it was at 7.
At Silla?
Yeah, 7 o'clock.
Silla Park?
Yeah. So,
well, oh, 7?
So, yeah, 7 o'clock.
Oh, today?
Yeah.
On the game?
Well, yesterday he done it, and then today he's done it.
Wait, was this on the game?
First what happened, he got his cousin to ring me and called me a knobhead, didn't he? Then, yesterday, he invited me and Lewis to his party, we joined, and there was about 5 mates or that, and him. I was blank as mates were chatting shit about Lewis. And Lewis was telling him to fuck off, then Leighton said to me, what are you going to say, seeing his mates call me? And I was like, fuck off, you don't even know me, you dumb twat. To his mate.
Hey, who's viewing my stream, bro?
And then after that, I said, Leighton, I'd knock you out any day. Remove me and Lewis from the party. We invited Leighton, like, spanned him, he joined by himself and said, do you want to hear the funniest comment? Stop being mean. This is the lineup for the home side. Is he
thinking he started swearing that laser quest thinking he was sick?
And then on my phone he messaged me and he's asking for the fight. So I'm fucking looking awesome.
Monday. Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Can I just say, my 8-year-old sister could knock Leighton out and she doesn't even like know how to throw a punch. That's how unhard Leighton is. All my sister needs to do, is put her
on stream.
My sister, hit backhand and kill Leighton in one shot. Ready? There's Leighton gone. I want to see this, by the way. I'm not bothered if I get into trouble. I'm going to just say Leighton's my sister. Because realistically, he is.
And then my backhand would kill him.
My sister's backhand will kill him. And she's like 5. Wait, no, he's like, I've got 360s, yeah. Me 5-year-old sister, which is the second youngest, could lead and backhand could kill later, and that's how weak he is. Me 2-year-old sister, me 3-year-old sister, maybe. But definitely me 5-year-old sister could knock later out. Hey, do you know when he's clean knocked out on the floor?
How old is Leighton's clean?
Like 15 or 15.
Wow, just 15-year-olds. Really, it might be a long road back for
them now. Restarting at 2-0. He's what? How is he offside? So easy
in possession. How did this all start though? Did he just go, hey cousin? Hey, did he just ring you and go, and then all his cousins started swearing at you?
First he was angry and then his cousin, well, it was his cousin who was angry. He said to me, are you been bullying Leighton? I said, no, who are you? He said, you don't need to know, you're not bad. Left a call. Then yesterday he got all his mates and he was acting all hard. And his mates are chatting shit about me and Lewis. And then today he asked me for the fight. Buy it, and I said, I don't know where you live, Sam.
Leighton?
Yeah.
Wait, did you say sorry to you, Simone? Wait, Leighton Wall? Leighton Wall is asking you?
Yeah.
Yes.
Leighton Wall?
Yeah, that kid.
Oh my god.
Hey, what's his idea? I want to invite him. Restart the game.
2-1. You won't be able to train, I blocked them. My mum and dad won't be playing with them.
What? Your mum and dad what?
We don't. My mum and dad don't want me playing with them, not bad.
Want you to play with them?
No, he doesn't want me to play with him.
Wait, didn't you used to be mates with him?
I used to, now he's a fucking knob.
He fancies his chances getting past these players. Here's a chance! I swear you used to play GTA with him.
Yeah, I used to, no doubt.
Hey, when he's knocked out clean on the floor, do you want to just go and kiss him?
Oh, yeah.
No, your backhand, yeah, when he's knocked out on the floor, like, cold, because your backhand, I might just kick him in the rim so he can't leave.
We might be off school tomorrow with coronavirus spread so bad.
I'll kidnap Layton and put him in the school. I'll leave him there. I will... Speak of battle later, yeah? Knocked out cold, I will wrap him in a box and send him to China. Hopefully someone opens it and I hope he just gets coronavirus and just dies.
It's worse than
Italy. No, I'll even show you how it
is. Just take him into Italy. Just drop him off at a supply drop in Italy.
But they're all in lockdown, so how can he catch you? Oh, Madrid's so bad. No, it's in lockdown.
In Tenerife I'll just land them on the hotel balcony. Hopefully someone takes them in and opens the box and he just dies.
How about stinking your butt? Come in, stinking your butt. How about the whole damn shoe? I'm getting lazy.
What are you doing, Steve?
What did you hear that then?
What did he say?
You're gonna get knocked out.
Wait, let me hear you. Go on, put it on. You
want
to say bye-bye, cousin?
Yeah, because the thing is, he acts like his cousin's odd. Do you want to know some of his cousins, Johnny Goggles?
Hey, no, put it on again. What did he say? No, what did he say, though?
He said, what's it called?
You're gonna get knocked out by, and then he was about to say his cousins, and then he said bye.
No, he said something before that. He went, see, but you something like that. He said, you're gonna
Say anything to me again, and you're gonna get knocked out by, and then he was about to say me cousins, but then he said me.
He's
acting like my mother's good.
Put the one on Dad's cousin said, yeah.
What's it called? That was a video call. Well, no, I mean, he rings me.
He's called on a stage
here, yeah, I'll read your old messages. Leave a message to me. Who do you think you are? And Captain Lessons, I said. Who do you think you are? Stop being me. That's what you said, you cocksucker. Yeah, you're so hard, aren't you? They can put your horrible ass at me. You're fucking even more acting hard in front of you, mate. Then join mine and Lewis's party and act like acting like a pussy, yeah, you mean, and sometimes you know
it's true. Wait, what's his PlayStation name?
Elwall, and that. Here it is, and then let him push shut your mouth from Skin and Ted. Elwall, oh, and that. Then,
yeah, I'm texting him now.
Then, he put to me, shut your mouth, skinhead. I put, you shut your own mouth. You shut your mouth now. I mean, you shut yours. Actually, I really don't know.
After this game, I'm
going to...
Wait,
what
are you
going to
run
with, like? You shut your mouth. You midget.
I'm going to say, don't tell shit to Steve and get your cousins to try to batter him, because you do realise that your cousins are fucking thicker than a fucking toad.
And then I messaged as well. Just because you're going to the team doesn't mean you're best than me. I fucking fix that, you can't even control the ball.
Wait, who did he get in?
So Jessica.
And then... Don't talk shit to me.
What team did you get in?
Because you do realise you don't know how to throw a fucking punch at all.
What team did you get in?
Then I put, have you seen yourself play? Three laughs on Reggie's, mate, you can't even choose.
What team and did then, you play for?
I don't know.
Play for Haywood Town, you fucking dozy twat.
Oi, I play for Haywood?
And then, do you want to hear this? He's actually thick in the head. He said, yes, I have brilliant thing. What's he on? What you want? I can control the ball.
Matt, I play for Haywood.
Yeah, nobody plays for Haywood Town.
And then, later, message me, bro, shut your mouth. I said, nah. Me, like Clarence, Steve. I don't know how he's on. And then, I put, and you're like a dumb tatty, doesn't know, 2 times 3. And then he said, come on for me, join the party. He said, why, gonna act hard again, are you? And he said, nah, just drink. I said, at least there anyway, buying off FIFA, because you know, I'll bat you. He said, and I'll put 10-0 to me. He put no, and he said, yeah. And then the fifth twat put one, and then...
Wait, what?
And then he put a shitload of zeros to me, with meaning him. And I said, nah, you weren't even score one, you're that bad at the game. And that was impossible, just shows you didn't play it, you're that bad.
Wait, is this all now?
This is tonight. And then he put, I'm not a shitbag, by the way, you are. Where am I, shit? He said, mate, you're a shitbag, you can't even fight. He said, ah, you're weak to me.
No,
I said,
after this game, I'm going to go, don't talk shit to Steve, Lewis, and don't even start trying to talk shit to me, because you know you ain't gonna throw a punch or land a punch at all. Don't get your fucking cousins, because you're a fucking shitbag pussy.
Yeah, and then let me try and find one. I think...
You do realise that your cousins are fucking dozy twats who don't know how to throw a punch or kick a ball either. So I don't know why you're roasting Steve for having bad skills, because... You've never even saw yourself.
He said he does like it, but he doesn't do it.
I might say you're calling Steve bad and all that, yeah? Players, you're calling Steve bad. You can call Steve bald all you want, but if you look in a mirror, it won't be that good, would it?
No, I definitely think it's got a less hair than Steve. Made the
interception. Yeah! You can call Steve Bowie, he's got more hair if you've seen your hair, but those are twit, babe. Hey, don't be giving every single person to watch, just only Lewis knows because he was in the party. You too, I'm vegan.
Oh yeah, Hey, us 4v him, we all go boxing, he went to not, and us 4v him and his 5 mates, they wouldn't even stand a chance, lad. It's so funny, we all go boxing, we've been going boxing for, I've been going for 3 years, Regan's been going for 2, yous have both been going for 1, well, yous have done it before, so about 3 as well, Regan's been doing it for around 3 as well, it's so funny. We've all been doing it for like 3 years and he's trying to chat shit.
Oh, that's me for a fight with a A. And he said.
Hey, Eel goes for the head and Eel tried to go as my god. So, because he put it above his head, thinking, oh, you're going to hit me in the head, punch him in the knee and ribs and all that, because he won't be able to fucking breathe. If he can't breathe, yep, then he'll
it'll punch him in the ribs. Then when he's got his hands by the stomach, punch his head clean in.
Exactly, just make sure he can't breathe, because if he can breathe, then he's got energy, so make sure he can't breathe. Because he'll be wasting, if you make him not be able to breathe, he'll be wasting all of his energy on trying to breathe. So he'll be like putting his guard down, going, trying to breathe and all that, and then just get a clean headshot.
To be honest, he's been doing that since I was little. Like, in year three, he's done it for 3 years now.
Why, what's he been doing?
Doing the same thing that I've been a knobhead, so you know what, now I'm finishing it.
You're gonna finish his life? If his mum and dad come just for hunt you, fuck them, they're fucking creeps.
He hasn't even got a dad, he's not dead.
What?
His dad's dead.
I didn't even know that.
And do you want to hear the funny thing? His mum said, do you act like that because the dad's dead? Look off, he's been dead for ages.
Wait, what happened to him?
I don't know. His dad died, and then Leighton, his mum said that Leighton acts, they both act like that because the dad's dead. That's bollocks, that. He's been dead for ages.
When did he die?
I don't know. I don't think Laurie was born. I think it was when Leighton was not long
does
born.
Does he have a stepdad?
Yeah. Do you know the big Lancashire street? Sam.
Lad, watch out for his mum and dad though. If you have a fight outside of school, you'll carry like knives and all that, so don't play.
Yeah, mum and dad will be there, won't he?
Yeah,
if they have knives, I can just snap the arm off, can't I? And I can cut the head off with the knife.
No, like, if they have knives and you fight after school, just do it in school, because... And make sure you get home quick. Because does Leighton know where you live?
Yeah.
Oh, you're fucked.
How am I? He'll go round with knives. That's got a fucking pellet gun.
I have an air rifle if you want me to give you that.
Nah, it's alright, I thought I'd get a knife across his head off.
No, if he comes to yours, I have an air rifle, so I'll just aim an air rifle at his mum, dad, aim at his little brother, and the other one go, oh, he's got a gun! Hey, spit at him and just go, ha ha, your dad's dead. Just go, oh yeah, are you old now? Your mum said it's because your dad died. You're fucking pussy, lad. I hope your dad died. I was the one who fucking killed your dad. I stole a knife through his heart and what, lad? That's a bit too rat life, but you fucking did this shit.
He's done it for 3 years, to be honest, so you know what I'm asked.
Do you have a dad?
So, literally, the teacher thinks he acts all nice in school, outside school, he's a mob.
Wait, do you have a dad
still,
or no?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, I never see him all like, Oh, yeah, you were talking about him the other day when we were playing with Kyle, saying he had a flat fucking worry. And he always, and his willy of our handbells with boxes.
Yeah.
Pass that flu.
I'll be back when I'm just going to bed.
Oh, It's not even a fourth match. I'm deeping in the woods and I got my sense of smell. I'm going in the shadows, my deepest color smell. We are the champions, the champions, the audience. That is like 50 seconds. What is like 10 minutes from? A 30k emotional catch on. That's half an hour ago. Don't do drugs, kids. Can I have my coins back? Thanks. Can I have, like, my coins back, please? Someone? Please. Can I have my coins back, please? Sitting here. I'm waiting 10 minutes, 30 seconds to see if I can get Alison. Is it worth it? Oh, well.
Hey.
Hey, oh, can't even knock him up, you know?
That's mad.
That's the thing, oh, can't even knock him out. Because you want to know how he would. Because he's that strong. He bit me. And he put a shoulder. And then he put a hole in the shoulder.
My sister could battle Leighton. And my 8-year-old sister could battle Leighton. My 5-year-old sister. Maybe not my 3-year-old sister, but like. It'll go to round. My 3-year-old sister will end up going to round 5, yeah? And win on scorecards.
Huh. To be honest, he is a weak spot. But I think I don't even like playing with them anymore.
Wait, why am I... Yeah, I'm texting him while I'm waiting for Allison. Wait, can I have my green back, thanks? I don't need this, Allison, because I'm supposed to text them later. I'm texting later. Ditch. L. Wall. L. Wall.
Do you know what I even said to Leighton? Don't be fucking with the robbers, and he said don't fuck with the walls. Wow, the walls are so hard, aren't they? It's not even hard, man.
Can I fucking text him, please?
Yeah, literally, I'm messaged him on a voice message, don't fuck with the robbers. And he said, don't fuck with the walls. They're hard, aren't they?
Yeah.
It's not even that hard.
Lad, his dad's gone.
If he fucking wants to start a wall, I'll gladly have it. Season mob.
Don't fuck with me, Steve, Reed or Lewis, because you know your cousins are faggots and you won't do nothing either. You can get your mum, you can get your dad, you can do anything you want, but you ain't just gonna hit no one. Wait, why am I even... I'm recording a voice.
Hey, Shane.
Yeah, I just told him to shut his mouth and don't fuck with none of us. I'm not here to fuck around with stickers.
Yo, is the keeper not set?
Yo, my 52 in a skirt.
Jolly. Is the keeper not set?
Yo, mom's 53 in a skirt.
Jolly.
Fuck up the deck.
Brilliant technique in the tackle.
You're dancing. Yo. Trying to get you up there again.
Is the kid from Boxer? Yeah. Yo, mom's 52 in a
skirt. Your dad fucked me over. He told me to bend over, but I said fuck off, you fucking bitch. Yeah. A goal kick. Hey, lot. Don't fuck with me, Lewis, Steele, Reed, because you do realise you're a fucking nonce, fucking crappy bastard.
Hey, what's he been saying to you?
So, Thirsty got his cousin to ring me and call me a knob better than that.
No, like, where I've been gone.
Oh, I've just been calling him
and
all that.
You've been calling what?
I've just been calling him stuff.
And then what did Leighton say?
No, he hasn't said anything, but he's a pussy, he's not on his PS.
And then Mara did.
Hey, no, it's the same people. Like, you have those people in school, like in the comp, you'll have those people who ask you for fights and all that. They do all the talk, but they don't do nothing. They can talk, but when you think about it, they can't do nothing, so...
And then they chat all shit about it, but when, then the,
when it comes to fighting,
when the person asks you for a fight, they're like, nah, I'm alright, mate.
Exactly.
Lad, Leighton, you wouldn't think he'll get into a fight, yeah, but then he's gone for one. Lad, by the way, I'm not gonna... Like, don't fight, though.
To mean don't fight?
What's the point? Hey, he's been calling Stiggy Nobbed and all that. Hey, if some, let's say you get into like a fight with Davey or something and he calls you like a midget and all that, I'll stick up for you because even though you and Davey both be mates, it's different because like I hate Leighton as well. But let's say Davey like calls you a midget or something and he's getting into a fight, at least then I can go, well, whoever started it, I'm not going to be on their side. But like whoever didn't start it, then I will be sort of on their side.
Yeah.
But then obviously.
Me and Davey did do one more.
But then obviously Leighton's been a novice, so you know what. You getting banged off, fam?
Oh,
to be honest, you don't ask for a fight if you can't just take them on by yourself.
I know, yeah, his cousin can't come to the school, can he?
Nah, because he's 12 or 11.
If he's 11, then
literally, he's
like,
literally,
yeah,
his cousin,
he
says.
He's not in our school, is he?
Well, literally, Leighton said his cousin had floored me. Fuck off, lad, he's wearing glasses. Is that easy? Just take his glasses off and come to them. It's that easy.
Just snap his glasses.
No. That's how easy it is to battle.
Hang on, I'm just trying to youth player again. Yes!
Are you playing COD now?
Yeah. Oh, lad, it's a fucking easy. Lad, I've got a score, lad.
Isn't Zidane after money?
Zidane's gone, aren't I?
What?
Wait, no, I thought you were talking about their thing, yeah? Zidane's own. I don't know, I would rather get rid of Salah, because apparently we don't get on there as well. But, like, yeah, we ain't getting rid of money. I think, if I was to say, I think Salah should go, he's out of the terrible season.
I know. Man, they can't go for another 4 years.
Neither can Salah or Mane, I don't think. They've still got like another 2 years.
Well, Leighton Orient in the FA Cup, but I don't want to play.
To be honest, I wouldn't be surprised if Mane doesn't leave. He's been with Liverpool for fucking years.
Who would want to join Real now?
I know the crap.
No, yeah. Yeah,
and he's signing for Mane, he's already got a left wing, has it? Why would you try and sign another one? He's not long just sign, has it? I'll see how go, but if he does, then yeah, I'll be pissed.
Promoter senior. Promoter senior. Oh, I can't wait till the international team's gone. Oh, yes, Bruce.
Well, it's obvious money when Van Dijk won't go. I know.
Well, not yet, anyway. If he went out,
yeah, but he won't anyway, because remember when he said this was his dream to play for Liverpool?
Oh, I know, yeah.
No?
No, he supported Barcelona when he was a kid, you know?
Who are you
Van Dijk.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hang on, what's your age? I'll be back now. Hey, you're from Bach. My name's Turfy and I love maths.
Bradford City against Manchester City. Yeah, it's a one-off, 90 minutes, and no chance in the second leg in this tournament, so should be a really positive attitude from both sides.
Yeah, kill them on what, Chief?
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it.
What are you doing there, fam? Sitting on the toilet thinking you're sick, man. What them, fam? Standing there, fam.
That's like a fun shot one.
Who do you hate the most in our school, Steve?
What?
Who do you hate the most in our school?
Hate the most?
Mm-hmm.
Leighton.
I thought you didn't like Kai.
Kai Chavez.
Kai Davies.
Well, he's never really done anything to me. I mainly hate Leighton now he's in the mob at him. I hate him the most.
Oh my god, this game watches so good.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.
Day after this fight tomorrow, he won't even and I bat, and we probably won't fucking try and do it again, because you'll know I'll fucking knock him out next again.
Do you reckon
my mum
going to the school?
What?
Yes, I can be staying
kill.
Do you reckon my mum? No, I don't reckon she will.
What, I'm actually popping off?
Well, if she does, I'm not bothered. They'll probably end up ringing me mum and dad. They'll say, when they say why, I'll just tell them. They asked me for a fight. So we done it and I battered them.
Yes, 2-0 in City!
You two versus each other?
No.
Oh.
I'm beating City 2-0 in the quarter final of the Carabao Cup. I've already beat West Ham, Chelsea and Burnley.
You playing career mode?
Yeah, yeah.
You do share play so I can watch it.
Right. I don't think a camera on stream, like. Hang on. Go to party screen. Wait, but nah, it'll let me stream, probably. I'll do it after we stream, like.
Yeah.
I might go else after this game, actually. I don't know. See if Aiden's off. Because I did knock for him, but I don't want to knock for him again. Because it's a bit weird if you go and knock for someone twice, isn't it?
But isn't that weird? I do it by my nuns.
No, like, say for example, if you say he'll be off later and then you go and knock again.
Yeah, that's what me and Kyle do if they take for ages.
I'm winning 3-0 against City. I can't believe it.
What team are you playing as? Liverpool or
Bradford?
You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level. No, rush of blood,
and that's not what you want from you. Are you playing as the normal player or not?
What?
Are you playing as like the normal player or your own player?
Your own player? What do you mean?
You want career mode? Oh,
I want like a manager career, but I bought like, no, I like put youngsters in. I never normally do that, I just stay the same team normally. I don't like it when it makes transfers, I reckon it's just dead unrealistic.
Why go on COD?
Like when it goes,
I've got 5 kills.
Say for example, Bale signs for Juventus. I don't like any of them unrealistic. I just don't like transfers. They're unrealistic.
To be honest, how do you like playing career mode? Career mode's for what?
Keeping the wide attack
going. I'm talking to me.
Easy in possession. This is where you want to go. For the goalkeeper, goal kick.
How did that go all the time ago?
Right, let's go.
It's not fully out. Yeah, just about. And here's the I've just rubbed my eyes when I had the chili just before. I'm gone.
Manchester City making progress in wide areas in this game. It's a quick break. This could be a chance from the cutback. Alan, he didn't need to go for power. No, he didn't. I think
he was... I'd bust if I'm fine. Yeah, I'm sad. How do you even like playing Karima stuff?
I love it.
Sterling. Haven't you seen what happens when you score a goal? It says, like, you played no games or that.
What?
Oh, no!
It says what?
Like, when you're playing as one player. Oh.
He's on this roof, yeah.
It says that you've scored no goals or that.
Who is this kid? I think I know him from somewhere, CBK the Hunter.
Just a mistake, really. Not even.
Joseph!
ask too much of the opponent. It's just a miss hit.
Who's CBK the Hunter? Casey Bevan, K the Hunter.
Yes. Mario. No, actually, I'm not playing Mario.
No, boy, this has nothing. This keeper's a heavy, sexy beast. Half me kids, mate.
Come on, lads. We've got 15 kills in total. I have 5. We all have 5 kills.
Oh,
Jesus Christ,
I'm
having
6 kills,
and then I die. He's on the roof.
Oh, no, but there's a second leg, isn't there? No, no, no. If I sim the second leg and I get beat 4-0, I'll cut.
I do, I'm not.
There's no wiggles and possibly... See, el señor, sirvo Fabio Fue. Nothing at the cop on your night. Bad for me, no. Yeah,
so big. Ah, we had. Just did it. Wow.
Yes, the end.
What's that an animal, is that?
Oh,
please read the play me.
And they've spread it out.
Please say that in morning.
Joao Cancelo.
Oh, come on.
Now he wants to take them on. Losing possession there, Kevin De Bruyne.
Wait, did I knock out me?
Want to lose the ball in this part of the pitch.
Oh, I'm just going to chill you in the corner. Oh, God.
Wait,
no.
Push it. I am done.
No.
Ah, what was that
noise? I threw my hair down, check my nails. Baby, how you doing?
You disgusting boy, you just did.
I like this one better.
So I might. I'm going to about 30 seconds.
Excellent for his team.
Because they don't love you anymore. So I give wells out to the door.
And it's I'm gonna manage Arsenal.
On a female?
Yeah, I'm managing Arsenal.
Here's Laporte.
Instead of Liverpool.
I'm managing Bradford, but I've signed loads of youth players and they're actually good. They should really be in
this game. And you guys have shotgun?
Oh no. What?
See, man is going to start. I'm going to manage.
Oh, I still want to go to the die. And my head came in.
Finishing practice required at the next training session, I think.
Yeah, definitely. You go golden there. Oh, Oh, why don't you go and fuck yourself? So why don't you? Get across in here. Yeah, left accept. Very good indeed, but the move is broken. What? Down. Yeah. The European International.
It's not, oh my god, there's three left, it's on screen.
Yeah, let's do that, because there's hardly any good teams that I'm against.
I don't know why I like that song.
Yeah.
Cringe.
Let's go to the office.
Oh, you stupid little egg! Oh my god, look at your little skunk!
Hey, what are you doing in this shit?
Go on! Oh my god, are you stupid?
Hey, Ma, I mean. Good piece of anticipation. Okay, what do you do, like, with the shape styles?
So basically it's like, how many people buy a certain shape. So like, say for example, if I buy a top with Neymar on the back for PSG, and you're managing PSG, then that's a shape sale, and whoever gets the most, like, people with the name on the back, then yeah, that's you get the most shirts and then you can get the profit from it. When you're gonna win through, you can sing your songs and just enjoy the whole. We're gonna win the league, we're gonna win the league, and are you gonna believe us? And are you gonna believe us? This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty
area now. Jeffy's
hey,
back.
Why do you not shoot the person? There.
Like, I'm scouting. I've got to change you.
Oh yeah, using again. Play
back to the keeper.
It's on career mode.
Distribution.
Yeah, I know, but like, yeah, Gabriel, he's used Pep. I tried to get him. So all me.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Wait, is that oh, why have
love
a
pimp on? We do. Love you, manager. We do. Love you, manager. Oh, manager, we love you. Love you, manager. We do. Love you, manager. We do.
I've just realised why did the pit Arsenal when they've got Havard, Ruiz,
David Luiz,
David Luiz.
I know he is badly. Risk of losing 8 players. Oh, I don't care. I want to lose all my 8 players because I've got youngsters who are better than me.
I'm going to have a junior lad because we'll achieve together.
I
come on, Aubameyang, lad. I we're going to achieve great things.
Now, do I play a game of FIFA? Well, yeah, I'm just going to play FIFA. I wanted to play more Call of
Duty. Who are we going next in the Carabao, lad?
I can't answer the Carabao Cup title.
I've got to the semis. I beat City 5-0. Oh, sugar, it's got him on semi-pro.
Oh, wait, what team are you at?
Wow. Probably because I'm on semi-pro. Please tell me I wasn't.
Imagine it was.
Oh, lad, I'll cry. Please tell me it didn't. Lad, I'm meant to be on world class. Because I'm not the best FIFA player, like. Oh, please don't be on the first game. Oh, wow, we have Tottenham. Boys, I think we might have to go. I'll leave it to you in the next video. Bye, guys.
What are you doing? It's all on the